Hi.
Hey guys, hi.
Hello guys.
Hello guys.
Okay guys.
Okay guys.
Basically.
Okay, so
basically.
Welcome to the vlog. Welcome back to the vlog.
Welcome to 6th of March 2020 and we are here.
It's 23rd July 2020.
You're going to get that?
This is literally like my 20th time filming this. Okay, we are gonna start. To everybody who managed to get through that really messy montage, welcome to the video. It is currently the 21st of December 2020, meaning in exactly 10 days, thank God, 2020 is about to end. I am totally fine with this being like a gaping 366 days in my life. It's okay, it's all right. But a lot happened this year and a lot changed. I am doing this so that future Mina can look back and see what she survived. So if you're still interested, go on through. Let's rewind. Let's go back to when 2020 started. And we thought this was gonna be a good year. But joke's on us. Hope you enjoy it.
It started with a whisper.
Pandemic. I'll be stuck at home for like the next like 3 months, but that's okay. The Olympics got postponed. Harvard shut down.
Quarantine day 4. We're just gathering some will to live in this quarantine.
So what happened in lockdown? A lot of good stuff happened. I started posting my writings on Instagram at my own bangs, which I don't regret by the way because I look really good in bangs. But okay, anyways, I learned how to drive. I had a lot of Netflix parties, had a lot of Ludo Star, and to this day, I have not won a single game. I was spending time with my family. We went outside and sat in my garden after a really, really long time. But at the same time, lockdown was really, really sad. We were stuck at home for so many months. At one point, I ran out of things to do, and all I could focus on was how hopeless life was now and how we would never get back to normal life. And it was just a downward spiral.
Installing only goes so far when you've got a head start. Stay at home or watch the sunset, but I get up from asking, are you bored yet? And if you're feeling lonely, you should tell me. has another name.
We're gonna bake me a cake. Make a cake. I'm gonna make it how I want to. So we're gonna start that.
It's 18th April 2020. 3:32.
I'm somehow kind of hard to see. But get out, you know I'll see you again. Get out, you know I'll see you again. Shooting stars never fell for me. I'm somehow kind of hard to see. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Because you're gonna sing the words wrong. Is this movie that I think you like?
Airport, and our flight here, our flight is at 4 a.m. It's currently 12:38 a.m. We're gonna go check in and then we're gonna board and then
far away, would arm and love the world someday. But no, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong. No, 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 take me home where I belong. Oh, oh, oh. No, take me home where I belong. No, 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 take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.
Tell your story.